Lung disease costs NHS billions. Ministers say more funding for research and targets to cut pollution and smoke.